नमस्कार दोस्तों, स्वागत है आप सभी का एएनएम न्यूज़ में। और मैं हूँ हिमांशु उपाध्याय और आज हम मौजूद हैं दिल्ली के अरविंदो कॉलेज में, जहां स्कूल की प्रिंसिपल नमिता राजपूत जी ने एक कार्यक्रम का आयोजन किया है जिसका टाइटल है समता। जी हां, इसका मतलब है इक्वलिटी।
Which signifies samata or equality, that we should not be taking care of all these factors which have been taking place in the yesteryears, that we used to think that these people are different. No, they are same. They are also having the red blood. They also have the feelings. They are also having the same body parts as we have. So why we have, you know, a kind of a different feeling for them? Sri Aurobindo College Evening is earnest in its commitments as well as to chart a roadmap of all the having an inclusive society. So this particular event is a, you know, step direction in that. We encourage our faculty and the students to encourage in the activities which foster equality, growth and the development of the, you know, the sections of our heterogeneous society. The Women Development Cell of our college has been tirelessly working towards a similar end, to bridge the gender divide that exists in our highly patriarchal society. So, you know, we have been seeing that this world, we are having a patriarchal society, that is the male dominance, and the women was a particular victim to this, and for so many years the women has been a sufferer. She was, because of her stereotype role in the society, she was, you know, limited to the four walls of the house, taking care of the children, cooking food, etc., etc. So because of this stereotype image of the women, women was one of the biggest target as far as the sufferings were concerned. But because of certain movements across the globe, because of the certain movements across India also, we have been taking care of this aspect, and today women is highly appreciated in all fields. She has grown herself because she knows herself and she protects herself as far as the rights are concerned, as far as the human rights are concerned.
I now invite the students of the Department of Music to please come forth.
Excuse me. আরও খবরের আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আর বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করুন নোটিফিকেশনস পেতে।